Dear black sisters, continue to conquer and kill the competition. Over the years you've been victimized and conditioned, but you have always held the vision. Dear black sisters, our house isn't a home without you. You see, we struggle for stability, and though it isn't easy to see, your foundations are buried deep within the roots of our trees. Dear black sisters, thank you for your patience. As men, we can be complacent and often frustrating. We go looking for love in different locations, never realizing that your hearts are one of the safest, dear black sisters. We've seen you struggle, but we will never understand your pain. The stress of the strain that comes from bringing your children into the world only for them to be slain. Dear black sisters, we will never understand what it's like to be a minority amongst a minority. Lusted after by the majority and having to put up with mediocrity. What a fucking hypocrisy. I don't know how you do it. Dear black sisters. You are stronger than any human that has ever been on this earth. You have been chastised, you have been demonized, and you have been hurt. You have been hung, you have been raped, and you have been burnt. You have been put through things that you have never deserved, but please, do not forget your worth. Dear black sisters, you are gold. You are diamond and you are pearls. You are precious gems across the world, and when pressure bends or breaks the backs of my bros, you stand tall and defend us against our woes. Dear black sisters, hold your head high. Your beauty is unclassified. They may make up lies that force you to shadow your eyes, but don't be tricked into wearing that disguise. They can't hide the truth. Their words are loose and they'll never break a fraternity so resolute. Dear black sisters, don't let anyone ever tell you you can't. Whatever you decide is your path, stick with it and chase your dreams. Redefine the perception of what they make others believe, continue to break down barriers, change the rules and reign supreme. Dear black sisters, excuse me, queens.